Hey guys, Dark Prometheus here, back with some more of our fun times in some gates of hell with the Finland campaign here, or Finland Conquest campaign. We're about a quarter of the way, a little bit, or just shy of half. I am not looking forward to seeing Soviet IS-1s. That's going to have to be something we capture. Like, we'll have to make it a priority. We're seeing KV-1s. We have not seen KV-2s. We have seen KV-1 1941s. So we should be seeing maybe a KV-2. This defense? That's just my guess. So we'll have to see. Logically, we're gonna hold that center position. Maybe to come out here. Ooh, okay, this KV-1 has to be here. This has to be here. This bad boy will hold up on the lake back here. It's gonna have to be back by the net. So it'll have to be on the left. I'm hoping we don't get flanked on the right. Wait. Oh, nope, 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 nope. I did this backwards. Let's have our engineers being the first one. I done messed it up. I done messed it up. Don't mind me. These heavy engineers. Need to be in this. Need to be in this wave. And the tanker. There we go. Okay, now let's do this. Because then when we get that second wave, we can get that done. Now, I'm not sure if the artillery will make a difference. I don't have a clue. Okay. I might eventually have to get a engineering or an engineering one. We can't hold it with this. We'll come back to. Actually, I've already decided that I'm going back to that position. I'm making a quick command decision. We're just going to hold one point. Because this point we won't be able to hold with this many. Let's be smart. I'm gonna need another one of these. This also allows me to kind of experiment to see what this can do. Yeah, I'm gonna need like two more of these things. That's gone. I accidentally put that the wrong way. Okay, and then I will say this thing is amazing. Okay, this, besides the fact that I built this on the wrong side, I love it. It's amazing. This thing is awesome. This thing can pen anything. The thing is amazing. I love it. Just buy new supplies. It's cheaper that way. Let's get this so we can get the upgrade. Okay. That means we're gonna put that AA gun here when we build it. Okay, let's wait until we get this. We'll be good. All right, just got it. You know what? We are actually gonna morph this from the right. Who is the one that called mines? So much snow on the ground, I do not know where the mines are. There. Which means he is probably in there. A nice Valentine. Oh no. Jesus. Oh God, I lost the other tank. Nice hit. Okay, so I'm gonna hit this. There's an MG over here or something that's hitting me. I don't know what it is off the top of my head. Whatever I hit. You back. I don't know where that second one is. It makes me a little nervous. Once I get this gun up, and we can get this crew in, then we're gonna just start hitting things. Ooh. That's a good hit on it. We got it. Okay, let's get a hospital back here constructed. What a shot! We'll take that. Okay. Whatever that is, it can pen me, and I am... not excited about that. Okay. Let's see if we can get this tank back up. Thank you. Okay, I need to be able to move and maybe capture something. Like that KV-1 would be nice. That was a difficult task for sure. Alright. That kind of sucked. Get a, that's a 1941. It's a KB-1 1942. This would have been a nice T-74-76 would have been nice. But we just completely destroyed that. Good attack either way. And we'll have ourselves a new Cullen. So next call-in stage right there, and then we'll save up for the ninth. So 15, do we have someone that's 15? Can we come in with something better? What about another 10? Do you have another 10? There's 10 right there. 6, 10, plus that 5. Okay. This could take a 10 as well. Or a 20. We'll keep that. Ooh, this has a 119. This is 76. It's a better one. And I think here we go. And this is a 10. Well, this isn't going to be usable. We can say goodbye to that. That Vickers is dying too fast. We might do one Civil Guard here. Actually, grab two snipers. Okay, so the next episode we will keep on with this campaign. I'm loving it. We're doing some good work, some good stuff here. Another defense, which is going to give us more supply, which would be great. So thank you all for joining me, guys. Don't forget to leave a like below, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys next time. Later.